The build-up to the hotly anticipated Game of Thrones finale featured a suitably high-profile trailer from HBO, the debut of a Westworld 3 video teaser. Set to air in 2020, the third season of Westworld looks like a real departure from the original two, leaving the confines of the robot-populated fantasy playground for a more conventional futuristic setting. Which is, of course, still richly populated with robots. Featuring Pink Floyd's Brain Damage as a soundtrack and a distressed Aaron Paul searching for authenticity in a synthetic world, this trailer is full of foreboding and unease, but it wouldn't be Westworld without those things.